Hello everyone, Maruti Suzuki India Limited, formerly known as Maruti Udyog Limited, is an automobile manufacturer in India. They are the subsidiary of the Japanese Kaisan motorcycle manufacturer Suzuki Motor Corporation. Maruti Suzuki manufactures and sells popular cars such as the CS, Ertiga, Wagoner, Vitara, Brezza, Alto, Caton, Alto K8, Omni, etc. The company headquarters at New Delhi. Indus Motors Company Private Limited is top-ranking Maruti dealer in India. Indus Motors Company Private Limited is an unlisted private company incorporated on 11th July 1984. The company started at Chakorathukulam in Calicut and the corporated office in Kochi. Indus focuses on the assembling, manufacturing and marketing of vehicles. They are dealing by Maruti Suzuki vehicles, sales, service, insurance and others. They are the intermediary of Maruti Suzuki. The nature of Indian Motors is authorized retail dealer. The vision of the company: transform Indus into world-class dealership. Forever number one India, delighted customers and delighted employees. The mission of the company: we will pursue the development of the financial and human resource through diversified business activities in an ethical and socially responsible manner and in pace with the advancements of the day. The competitive advantage is, in recent years, the exploding popularity of e-commerce, social media and review aggregators means the consumers can make purchasing decisions more carefully than ever, especially for big ticket items like a new car. With more choices available to consumers than ever before, it is essential that we differentiate ourselves by enhancing the quality of our products and services while manufacturing competitive prices. 5 forces analysis of Indus Motors. First one is threat of new entrants. The threat of new entrants is very high for the used cars sales and services industry. There are many existing and new automobile service players are coming into the market. Take an example of old companies owned automobile players: Maruti Service Center, Hyundai Motor Service Car Centers, General Motor Service Centers, Tata Motor Service Centers and Ford India Service Motors. Non-automobile players are also coming in the used car sales market like OLX Quicker. Some old players like the roadside workshops are very to establish anywhere at low cost with easily available labor, raw material, resources which can lead to big players. The next one is threat of substitutes. Substitute for this service already existed in the market from small players to big players. Most of the car service provider are giving the same services which one is providing to define their market share is items of volume or other. Other substitutes include own brand service centers. The result is threat of substitutes is high, hence industry's attractiveness is low. Next one is bargaining power of suppliers. For the players like company owned, the bargaining power of suppliers is less, thus it can get constant supply of spare parts including OEM parts. Vehicle manufacturers brand and OEs parts are reputed brands of component manufacturers either domestic or international supplying or vehicle manufacturer or aftermarket. For the players be beginning, power of suppliers is moderate. Every company has the partners is very field like petrol and diesel, oil, paints, batteries, car insurance, IC, battery, AVA, Tata, AIG. The bargaining power of buyers. The beginning power of industry affects industry profitability by their ability to hold out for lower price, higher quality and better price. In automobile car service industry, the beginning power of the buyers is moderately high. There are various brands and services centers are available choose for from nowadays and the buyers have a low switching cost due to the various brands with a similar operated price with the competitive marketing. The bargaining power of buyers is high and hence industry attractiveness is low. The last one is industry rivalry. Automobile industry in India growing very rapidly with all major players having their services as stations sales in India. This is major threat to existing India automobile players. The industry rivalry is very intense from competitors which are company owned like Maruti, Hyundai, Tata Motors, Mahindra, TVS having a good dominance in their serviceability. The result is threat from rivals is higher, hence industry attractiveness is low. I had earning good experience in the company. In HR department, they are providing all functions of HR department. I am details in HR department training and development, then studied the process of recruitment and selection. Analyze the different training and development programs, employees detail and job sheet analysis. Checking the employees details, job sheet analysis and about the various motivation methods, these are studied in the department. Then the HR department has been controlled by other departments and providing all instructions by the other workers in our department and other department. After I am going to service department, first of all understood the procedure of sales and service in this section. In this department, study by the about a new cars purchasing procedure, then insurance after and before purchasing service. Then insurance and true value cars about information providing customers. Collect the duties and responsibilities of the sales executives. Then after to deal by the customers is incoming and after and before purchase time. Moving to the conclusion, the competitive strategy of Indus Motors is customer service. Now I thank my corporate guide who was with me throughout the internship and the internship guide Mrs. Kalevani ma'am who gave me a chance to do the internship. Thank you.